not married. No, I'm not married.
Too many guys think they're the concept, or I complete them, or I'm gonna make them alive. But I'm just a fucked up girl who's looking for my own peace of mind.
Oops.
Wait.